going?
Yeah.
Okay. You're good, and probably not. I think I got it, but thank you. Okay, I think that's good.
And welcome to the senior recital of Kira Ackerman. We ask that you please refrain from talking, the use of electronic devices, and distracting the audience and the artists performing. Please remember to swipe out for recital credit at the end of the performance. Thank you and enjoy.
all this music with you. This last piece that I just played for you was Bach's Italian Concerto Movement Number 3. Normally, a concerto would be a work for like a solo instrument with an orchestra, but that was actually just written originally for solo, two manual harpsichord, and of course performed today on this beautiful modern Steinway. This next piece I'm going to be playing for you is Teresa Carreño's Waltz, Corbeille de Fleurs, which means waltz or basket of flowers. Teresa Carreño was a Venezuelan-American composer, pianist, performer, teacher, etc. in the latter half of the 19th century, known as a very flamboyant, strong performer who also wrote a lot of music and taught a lot of very famous other composers. This piece she wrote when she was about 13 years old. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Conservatory and the only female member of a group known as Les Six, a group of neoclassical kind of reactionary composers against Wagnerian style as well as Debussy. And she was a very, very prolific composer throughout most of the 20th century, but this piece was actually her first published work in either 1909 or 1912, depending on what source you choose to look at. So I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
so much fun to do, to find this music and to work on it and to get to share it with you all. Just about these last two pieces, Summerland by the African-American composer William Grant Still and Samuel Barber's Third Excursion. Samuel Barber's Excursions, Opus 20, were actually his first works to be written for solo piano. They were written as kind of a venture into an American nationalistic style. This one specifically is a theme and variation on the cowboy tune, Streets of Laredo. And William Grant Still's Summerland is from his Three Visions for Piano, which tell the story of death, judgment, arrival in heaven, and then eventual reincarnation. And Summerland is, of course, about heaven. This was one of the composer's own favorite works and has been arranged for string ensembles, wind ensembles, pretty much anything you can think of. But I will be performing it today in its original form, in the original key. And I know this is a bit of an unorthodox request, but thank you for humoring me in it. Just between these two, I know they're not by the same composer, not from the same work, but if you would just hold your applause to maintain the atmosphere. And again, thank you so much for coming. This has been so wonderful.
Thank you. put in this.